out this money, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, yo, put the grants over there, the safe, you know what I'm saying? Cause yeah. Enemy Jackson's, Watson's gonna write me, you know how that go?
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right? Clothes, bank holes, and holes, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, then what, man? What?
Visualizing the realism of life and actuality. Fuck who's the baddest, the personal status, depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause shit, we were beginners in the hood of 5%ers. But something must have got in us, cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in pieces, some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition. Keeping the sweat for best of street ghetto western societies. Cause it provides with the proper insight to guide us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go. But as long as we leave in demon, we'll be leaving with some kind of dope. So into the day we expire and turn the papers. Me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers. Keeping it real back and still getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we don't fly, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we don't fly.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die.